always like to think we make the right decisions. But when all is said and done, only one question remains. A question that you refused to answer. What if they come after you?
We can't wait anymore. Open it.
Detective, please, help me. My fiancé James disappeared a few nights ago, but police refuse to investigate. Even my father, the mayor, cannot help me find him. Please, come as quick as you can. Yours faithfully, Marjorie Smith. Detective, I'm so glad you're here. I'm Marjorie Smith, the one who wrote you that letter. I've just discovered James was kidnapped because his kidnappers demanded a ransom. But the ransom is too high. My father has the money, but I can't ask him to pay that for me. I don't know what to do. Please, I'm begging you. You must rescue him. Wait, there is something else you should know.
We can't have you cramping our style. Take her upstairs and tie her up. I'll guard the entrance while you're gone. Now hurry up, we still got more to do. can't believe she thought we'd honestly believe she was broke. Ha! We'll find her family's dough, even if we have to rip this house apart.
Thank you.